5 reasons your partner is not having sex with you. If your partner appears disinterested in having sex with you, it does not mean that he or she doesn't want to be with you anymore. There can be some other valid reasons. Healthy sex is the best way to maintain intimacy and emotional love with your partner. Your relationship could spiral to a downfall if there is some unresolved discord between you and your partner. Most of the time when your partner appears disinterested in having physical intimacy, you assume that it's because they don't want to be with you anymore. Instead of jumping to self-bashing judgments, you can try to improve your connection. Read on below to find some basic barriers which lead to wrong judgments and negative decisions. Lack of communication. Sex is not just a physical act for pleasure. It requires intimacy at the deepest level. If you're not aware of your partner's state of mind, you might appear as a fool only looking to get laid. Talk to them, learn about what's bothering them. If need be, go to a counselor. It's not fun. This is a hard pill to swallow. It might look improbable to you, but in most of the cases this is the major reason why your partner is disinterested in sharing a bed with you. Sometimes you think that sex is over because you're done. But this is a ride for two people. Be patient with your partner.